pursues me with his love and haunts me with each hearing of his softly spoken words. And my conscience a reminder of forgiveness that I need. Who is this King of Glory? Who offers it to me?